On this very short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix Play Store download problem. First thing, open the settings, go to the Apps Manager. When you open the Apps Manager, go to the Google Play Store right here and force stop the app from here. Click on force stop and then click on data usage. Disable the roaming data and make sure that those two options are enabled. Go back and then click on the power usage details. Click down here on force stop. And that's it. Don't forget to like, subscribe.